everybody. Come on inside. Welcome to WWF Slam Jam. Handsome Doc, the doc that rocks. And I got to tell you, I rocked my voice right out of my throat, hollering and screaming and having the time of my life at the greatest pay-per-view extravaganza of all time, WrestleMania 14, this past Sunday. It feels so good. We hyped this event and hyped it, and it far exceeded any hype we could have ever done. It was the bomb. Plain and simple. Now, I know that you know we have a brand new WWF champion in the form of a rattlesnake, Stone Cold Steve Austin. And what about the enforcer on the outside of the ring, Iron Mike Tyson? And how about that knockout punch to the former champion, Shawn Michaels? So many things happened at WrestleMania, like the re-emergence of Animal and Hawk. They have a new manager, Sonny. They are now LOD 2000.
New Age Outlaws, our time has come and your time is up.
That's right, New Age Outlaws. At WrestleMania, we went through 14 other teams to get to this shot. And on In Your House, Unforgiven, what a perfect name! Because it was Unforgiven! What you trying to do to me, trying to powerbomb me through the monitors, through the tables. It was Unforgiven what you trying to do to my partner, shaving off his mohawk. It was Unforgiven! You stole the WWF Championships, our prize position, from us! And it's Unforgiven! What you think you could possibly do to us? That's Unforgiven! Because we're not just Legion of Doom! We have Sonny now, and we are LOD 2000!
Tell him, Hawk.
Yeah! What a rush!
Wow, what a new look and a good look! All right, when we come back on Slam Jam, we will hear from the People's Intercontinental Champion, The Rock.